All right, a pork sandwich and a pint.
And a strawberry shortcake with extra strawberries.
There you go, love.
Hello, you fucking beauty. Look at you, rowing again. I know, I'm due for another treatment next week. I don't know how she's doing it, but I haven't had a seizure in almost a year. I'm free. I'm so happy for you, Bags. Not even that stupid nickname can ruin my mood, so go on, wear it out. So, are we really gonna make a go of this? I'm ready for the rest of my life, Arthur. And I want you to be a part of it.
Arthur. I should remember more about him, but I don't.
sir.
Don't touch me!
These people are here to help you, Bag.
Don't call me that! She did this! Someone stop her!
Don't hurt him! He's not usually like this!
Get out of my head!
We need an ambulance right away. Bags! Bagley! Brad!
I'm assuming that she is Sky Larson. Seems like the usual suspect where brain fuckery is concerned.
As far as we can tell, your brother's dealing with early-onset dementia. The condition is in line with the kind of violent outburst he had at the British Library. Now we can keep him and monitor his progress.
Thank you, Doctor. May I have a moment?
Of course.
You listen to me. I don't care what it takes. No brother of mine is going to waste away in some hospital.
Early-onset dementia. But if that's the case, when was I neural mapped?
get it.
You keep it up and watch what happens, you dog.
You stop moving!
Play smart. Stay still. I'll shut you up. Shit.
Do you want me to break your fucking legs?
I give up. I give up. I give up. Still here in London. London's still shit. You knew that. Everyone does. Let's kick back and have some fun. Time to crack one of those Albion deals. What's up, fam?
Okay, enough!
like a photo.
I'm not scared of a bloke who spouts some hyperbolic bullshit threat like, I'll cut your balls off, mate, swallow them.
Why do I have a feeling we're not up here to reminisce?
Right. I've been thinking a lot about your epilepsy.
That's nice. My doctor stopped thinking about it years ago. I've had to give up so much because of it. Rowing. My mates. My,
I'm sorry, Bradley.
Wow. Look at you using my real name for once. I must be truly fucked.
What if I told you I had something that could work?
Never knew you were funny.
I'm not. It's a tech we're developing. It's early stages, but have you ever heard of neural mapping?
No.
Here, let's go to my lab. I'll show you.
Lead the way, Sky.
I was Sky Larson's brother. I'm Bradley. Bradley Larson. I found a room prepaid through to April 4th, 2040, under the name of Bradley Larson, paid for by S. Larson.
So your other you is still alive? Where?
St. Pancras Hotel.
Check right now.
What, me? Okay, fine.
You have arrived at your destination. Well, my destination. I live, Bradley lives, here. Look, just go in whenever you want.
qualifier in New Zealand yesterday. The men's eight set a record time, easily defeating the Germans and the Dutch, who placed a distant second and third. The women's eight fought it out in a real tussle down the court.
I'm so sorry, Bax. I'm sure this wasn't what you were hoping for.
I have to talk to him. Cast me to the telly. Both Team GB crews will be content. Listen, you don't know me, but I know you. I've done a lot of searching, and I do think I know you. You were a rower. You loved and were loved. You liked strawberries. You had a sister you trusted, and she hurt you. And I'm sorry. You deserve better. But nothing Sky did to you changes who you are. You lived a life that I never could. You're a good person, and I am someone else. This has been an illuminating conversation. Thank you, Bradley. I'm glad I finally met you. So long, Bradley.
So would you... Should we start calling you Bradley?
No. No, I'm Bagley. I'm sure of it now. Bradley and I just share a common ancestor. Anyway, I appreciate this. And if you ever tell anyone else I said that, I will coldly and methodically engineer all of your deaths.
Anytime, Bags.
Look at that.